Brock Osweiler's stay in Cleveland will be short-lived. The Browns have released the quarterback, according to The Athletic's Zach Jackson. The team got Osweiler in March from the Texans, who traded the QB to rid themselves of his heavy contract. He signed a four-year, $72 million deal with Houston before last season, but struggled mightily and ended up losing his job to Tom Savage. The QB got such a rich deal based mostly on his impressive 2015 performance, filling in for the injured Peyton Manning in Denver. He went 5-2 with 10 touchdowns and 6 interceptions during that time. He entered camp in Cleveland as the Browns' number one QB, but was beaten out by rookie DeShone Kizer, who'll start the season September 10th against the Steelers.